Hello friends, welcome to Fave Mechanics. It is a short videos with a step-by-step solution. In this video we will answer the given problem. The blade of the hacksaw is subjected to a pretension force of F equals 100 Newton. Determine the resultant internal loadings acting on section B to B that passes through point D. Try to read the caption and analyze the step-by-step solution. Thanks for watching.